Welcome to Dr. Josefina's Way. I am Dr. Josefina Monasterio. We have a great program for you today. What about if you found out that the fountain of youth is inside your own body? Well, in today's program, we're going to be talking about the telomeres, which are part of our chromosomes and DNA that we can retrain so we can slow down the aging process. Of course, we're gonna have the affirmation of the week, our happy and healthy lifestyle. Laura Garrich is co-hosting with me today. But first, let's take our fitness break. Namaste.
Okay, Joe, here we go, right? Take your time. Just use your glutes, right? Limit your range of motion. If you start fatiguing, just rest, okay? You can always rest. Keep tearing muscle, right? Have that mind-muscle connection. Keep focusing on where you want to place the tension, right? That's two down. Excellent. Good. That's three. Good. Four. Good. Five. Good. Six. Halfway there, right? Good. Seven. Good, eight, right? Try not to use momentum, just use your muscles. Four left, right, slow, small range. Good, there you go, Joe, that's one. Perfect, right, come on. Good, that's two. Three, one more, Joe, one more. Great job, good, relax, right? I'll take this. Get your hand placement in closer, hands are in. That's good right there. Again, just use your legs here. Stand tall, slow and control, right? Excellent. Good. Nice and light here. Let's get first round here. Good. Touch and go. Excellent. Good. Two. Good. Three. That's perfect. Abs are tight. Press against that belt. Good. Four. Halfway. Excellent. Five. Good, Joe. Six. Seven. Last one here. Last one. You got it. And we're up. Great job. Eight. Perfect. Good. Rest, recover. All right, we're going to bump up, obviously. Excellent. Good. That's one. Good. That's two. Good. Three. Good. Four. Good. Five. Two left. It's a great pace, Joe. Take your time, right? Two left here, and we're up. That's one, right? Last one. Your last one. Slow and controlled. And we're up. Great job, Joe. Yeah, just again, relax, be seated, and we'll head back over here. Last round.